Year after year, eFootball gets its seasonal update, and while the formula hasn't seen drastic changes, performance can still make or break the experience. With the 2026 update now live, I will show you how to squeeze out every extra frame and maximize FPS so your matches run as smoothly as possible. Let's get your PC ready to deliver flawless gameplay. Let's now maximize the FPS numbers using my maximum performance optimization and low specs experience. My PC video game optimization solution built to improve average FPS numbers, boost overall performance, and deliver smoother gameplay in hundreds of PC games. The maximum performance optimization method in this video is designed for low-end PCs, laptops, portables, and other devices with limited hardware resources. If you want to push your FPS as high as possible and squeeze out every bit of performance, you are in the right place. I also have a separate guide for more powerful systems where you can keep higher visual quality while still optimizing performance. This is just a recommendation. Of course, you can use the low specs experience however you like. Now, let's dive in. First, download and install the low specs experience using the link in the video description. Now start it from your desktop shortcut and head into the optimization catalog. Choose your digital platform or let it auto-detect, select your game and click Load the optimization package. Low specs experience should automatically detect the game version installed on your system, and if it does not, manually select the game installation directory. Now press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Here, choose maximum performance optimization, select your optimization preset, and set the in-game resolution. I recommend testing the available optimization presets to see what works best for you and your system, as the expectations and needs vary drastically between PC gamers. Once done, click Apply Optimization, close Low Specs Experience, and start your game. And don't worry, if you don't like the changes made by Low Specs Experience, you can easily undo everything with the Revert Changes option. That's it, until next time, happy gaming!
Sites will be Jim Beglin. Thanks for the intro, Peter. I've been soaking up the atmosphere and I'm really looking forward to what lies in store.
Just listen to that noise. This place is definitely up for it. Let's hope we get a contest worthy of the setting.
Well, there are plenty looking forward to seeing this, a capacity crowd here.
Well, with nothing resting on this, Peter, I'm hoping that there'll be more impetus for the players to just enjoy the game with the pressure off, try out a few different things, and we get something open and free-flowing.
And already we're underway here. Out towards the flank.
Palmer. Fernandez.
Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Well, I've been hugely impressed with Kaoru Mitoma, Peter. He has worked...